right now, the last, so this is the 6 years of this program, basically 100% of my students over the first 5 years are working or could be working. The reunion right now is no people left on their list. They're trying to get students, college, to finish the John Union and go to work, whether it's Hebron project coming up or Long Harbor right now. Right? And there's a lot of companies in St. John's right now who've got a waiting list on my wall, want students, college, to finish the program. Actually, the sheet metal worker program is only one spot in the province that it's offered. In this campus right here, it's the only place. It's the only place set up to even do the blocks. It's unique to this area, and I guess that's the reason why a lot of the students are getting work opportunities are there, because there's not a lot of numbers coming out right now. But there's a lot of people waiting for them. Sheet metal program here, it's a 9-month program. Starts in September each year. 9 months, you go out and get a job after you complete the program. It's got block training. After you get your hours to become an apprentice, you come back to your block two, and eventually it red seals to what everybody is striving for, right? So anybody that got a high school diploma can do a sheet metal program. It's all, if you like hands-on, it's hands-on there. There's still book work involved. There's a combination of both, but it's not something that's cut out just for females, just for males, sort of thing. There's nothing there that discriminates against anybody. It's work that any student can do, or older person. I've got a lot of people that's older entered the program even, right?
Well, there wasn't many females in the course, and they're starting to get their foot in the door as far as trades. So it's a great opportunity right now, basically, especially for a female. As soon as you start, it's a job that's basically just about guaranteed. The nicest one was probably going to be able to work in town. There's lots of jobs that's available, and I'll be able to work where I'm from in my hometown. There is opportunities for me to leave, but it's nice to know that I already, you know, have a job if I wanted to stay in my hometown. Well, Burren is the only campus in Newfoundland that hosts the sheet metal course. Definitely take a chance and try it out. It's something I went in, you know, without having a clue about, but I come out learning very quickly and fairly educated in it. And you'll find that there's something for everybody in interest to be able to do it.